So, a new mythic, Spire Guardian's Primal Assault Rifle, was added in this update, has a reload time of 2.1 seconds, and does 38 damage to players. Now, compared to the uncommon and legendary versions, the uncommon one does 31 to the body, and the legendary one does 36. So, the mythic one does 2 more damage compared to the legendary one. Now, personally, I'm not going to pick this up. I'm a person that really likes the normal AR. I love that first shot accuracy. So even if it is, you know, green AR, I'll probably take that over a mythic primal assault rifle. So there is also a new exotic in the game, a exotic six shooter. Now this has a reload time of 2.1 seconds, does 24 damage to enemies, and is a six shooter. Is by the name, it has six bullets in the gun. Now six shooter back in the day was pretty good. So obviously it had first shot accuracy, but it had this thing where if you didn't hold down the aim button, it could just go boop, 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 and shoot really quickly. I'm playing clips right now in the background of the old six shooter. It was really good. So you could switch between long range accuracy and just and it would shoot pretty quick. So the old one used to do over 30 damage, but now this one does 24. But also in the description, it says bonus damage for critical shot. So this means it might have a really high headshot multiplier. But again, this is 500 gold, so I'm not picking this up. Back in the day, this thing used to do like 70 headshot damage, so if it is like similar to that, I might pick it up. But yeah, let's move on to the next thing. So, chopper parts were added in this update, kind of like car parts, but for helicopters. So this is probably for an LTM though, since there is a new string of code that says both parties have collected chopper parts. Now here is what they look. There are multiple parts, unlike car parts. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here's a picture. You can see the characters holding them. I don't know if this is going to be ever added into the real game, but it's going to be an LTM supposedly. Maybe kind of like a capture the flag where there's chopper parts in the middle. There's two teams on each side. The chopper parts are in the middle. You have to grab them and bring them to your own base or something. I don't know. But it seems like really interesting idea. It probably makes your chopper faster or something like that. It's really interesting. And obviously we don't have helicopters in the game right now, but maybe they're coming back. So let's move on to the next thing. So this new location was added. So obviously this island itself was added last update. This island is near Flush Factory. And on the island, this building is new this update. This was added. So, you know, this looks like the building that was at Haunted Hills a couple seasons back. No way, but basically a chapter back. So yeah, that place near Flush Factory really is getting better and better. Flush Factory already has, you know, a decent amount of loot, plus the fact that it has a NPC that gives you a spares. Now this new place as well, not sure if it's that good. And obviously you got the disco place, I don't know what it's called. That place is decent as well, and there's a bunker chest near it. So this place is getting better and better. Not to mention the Slurpee Swamp as well, so you can get free shield. I really do think there might be a team that lands there and just dominates. I really hope there is. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is the new update covered. I might make a follow-up to this if I find out something new. Maybe competitive based, since that is what my channel is mainly based on. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and peace out.